Hello everyone and welcome back to another short tutorial on how to make animations in Microsoft PowerPoint. This animation is a replica of Lee Rosema's work at codepen.io and she created this animation using HTML and CSS. This tutorial will illustrate that how we can animate even simple shapes in PowerPoint. Let's first talk about the elephant design. We used the freeform shape to draw the different body parts of the elephant and you can open the selection pane from the Home tab to have more detailed view. As you can see that the elephant only has the outline with no fill colors with a black background slide color. So, if I change the background then you will see the exact view of the elephant. As we only need to animate the outlines, so we covered the rest of the body with the black background color. If you want, then you can draw it completely and can then even place a picture for the background or choose any desired color instead of black. Beside that, if you look into the selection pane then you will find that many of the body parts of the elephant has been grouped with an oval shape. We grouped these ovals with the body parts to define a custom anchor point so we may rotate the elephant's body part from a specific point. You can watch our video on how and why to define custom anchor points for more information. You can also take a look into the second slide where we have shown all the ovals we used for different body parts. On the first slide, we hide them using no outline and no fill color commands. Finally, let's look into the effects that we used and for that we will open the animations pane and here you can see that we have applied the spin effect for all of them except for the elephant eye. We used different rotation degrees for different part and you can double click on the effects in the animation pane to open the effect options properties window. Like for trunk we used 5 degree clockwise rotation with auto reverse. Time duration is half a second and repeating until end of slide. Same way you can look into other animation effect properties. To create the eye blinking effect, we used the grow, shrink effect with 2% vertical ratio and with auto reverse. Duration is 0.25 seconds with a delay timing of 1 second. We applied this effect a total of 3 times with different delay timings. See the slideshow and there we have this animated elephant. I hope you will find this tutorial informative and useful. Do let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting.